I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. 98 years ago today, acclaimed movie star Dorothy Dandridge was born in Cleveland, Ohio. The actor and singer was raised by a single mother and formed a song and dance act with her sister Vivian in childhood to support the family. After moving to Hollywood, Dorothy's first on-screen role was in the comedy series Our Gang in 1935. As Dandridge grew into an adult, her refusal to accept stereotypical roles made her path to fame a difficult one, but her talent was undeniable. And by the 1940s, she was singing in films with Count Basie and Louis Armstrong. In 1953, Dandridge starred opposite Harry Belafonte in the film Bright Road, which raised her profile. At the same time, 20th Century Fox was casting its film adaptation of the all-black Broadway musical Carmen Jones. Dandridge was cast in the starring role, reuniting her with Belafonte and becoming the first African-American woman to be nominated for an Oscar for Best Actress. Throughout her career, Dorothy Dandridge broke barriers, bringing interracial romance to the big screen with white co-stars John Justin, Kurt Jurgens, and Trevor Howard. Sadly, Dandridge died under mysterious circumstances in 1965 at the age of 42. A pathology report concluded that the actor died of an overdose from antidepressants, while the Los Angeles coroner's office found the cause of death to be an embolism from a foot fracture she sustained 5 days earlier. Despite her untimely death, Dorothy Dandridge's legacy influenced generations of black entertainers, from Halle Berry, who portrayed Dandridge in an HBO movie, to Janet Jackson, Whitney Houston, and Cecily Tyson.